I know, we will make a bauble for Mr. Potts, decorated with his baby Jesus, and put it on top of the tree.
They glued and folded, cut out and painted, and made the finest bauble that they possibly could. When Mr. Fox got to school in the morning, he was really miserable. He had meant to make one last decoration for the top of the tent, but he'd been so tired that he'd fallen asleep as soon as he got home.
He immediately noticed the bauble with Jesus on the top of the tree and realized what the children had done. He was forced to pull out his large red handkerchief and wipe some tears from his eyes. It was a very beautiful thing indeed.